This could be my last chance.
You can buckle me up.
Yeah. Great.
The moment of truth.
I call.
I'm bringing out the big guns.
Let's go again.
Shouldn't be down here.
I can be wherever I want, nurse.
It's doctor, actually.
You're still the help, just like me.
Get out. Michael?
We can make that go away. The ones in the boat, they're thugs, guns for hire. I can make that go away.
You don't understand.
I do understand. Please, have I ever denied you anything? Have I ever said no? Have I always given you the money?
I can't control it!
What, so you get to live and I get to die, is that it?
It's a curse. As a result of my procedure, I have an overpowering urge to consume blood. For the first time in my entire life, I feel good. Yesterday, I could barely walk. Today, I don't know what I'm capable of. I have the constitution of an Olympic athlete, increased strength and speed that can only be described as superhuman. And all of this on artificial blood. Become something different.
part where the mysterious guy with the hoodie kicks everybody's ass?
Why are you mad?
I am Venom.
Just kidding, it's Dr. Michael Morbius.
I have increased strength and speed. Let's see what else I can do. Okay, so I'm superhuman.
This year, a new Marvel legend arrives.
You don't look anything like you do on the news.
Yeah, you look downright robust.
Pilates helps.
Morbius, coming soon.
Michael Morbius.
Discover who you're meant to be. The bad guy.
People, but the cure,
it's a curse.
Michael,
I have powers that can only be described as superhuman, but there's a cost. Now I face a choice to hunt and consume blood or die.
We all have monsters within us. It's up to us to control it.
What if I can't?
Michael Morbius.
You've been given a gift.
Not exactly.
Time to let go of what you used to be. Discover who you're meant to be.
All our lives we've lived with death. Why shouldn't they know what it feels like for a change? Just accept who you are.
The bad guy.
Morbius.
Holy water? Really?
Yeah. You ever see Lost Boys?
Story of my life.
A new Marvel legend arrives exclusively in movie theaters April 1st.
You a doctor?
I am a doctor.
I should have died years ago.
People all over the world have my disease.
I'm here.
To find a cure.
We have to push the boundaries, take the risks.
If you're gonna run,
do it now.
Strange. Dr. Michael Morbius, you've been missing for 2 months.
When you're a stranger.
Then you were found on a container ship that washed up off of Long Island.
Faces look ugly when you're alone.
Johnny!
What did you do to yourself, Doctor?
I wish I knew. I went from dying to being more alive than ever.
It worked.
Not exactly.
I have increased strength and speed.
And some form of bat radar.
What else can I do?
There are limits. There has to be.
There's something inside of me.
It wants to hunt.
Consume blood.
Michael.
When you're strange,
can you control it?
I don't know.
Half the city wants to kill you.
We
We haven't had anything this good since that thing in San Francisco.
The other half wants to control you.
Hey, Dr. Mike, you and I should stay in touch.
I'd do anything to save a life. But I don't know what I'm capable of.
You save lives, you don't take them.
Are you here to heal the world? Or to destroy it?
Who the hell are you, Matt?
I am Venom.
I'm just kidding. It's Dr. Michael Morbius at your service.